We're in the middle of the Brooklyn Tech Triangle, and NYU Engineering takes a lot of advantage of it. It really is about being connected to the city.
NYU Engineering is the perfect place for digital media because, unlike some other digital media programs that might be based in art schools, because we're in engineering, it's absolutely essential that our students get a strong foundation in technology, in computer science, in engineering.
And those careers that are open to you become much more open if you can say, yeah, this is really my passion, but I'm also like really a utility player.
They can take classes, again, in audio, they can take classes in film, they can take classes in 3D, and augmented reality, and web, and performance. And after being exposed to so many different mediums, they can choose which avenue they will like to focus on.
So Magnet is the media and games network at NYU, and it's NYU's first and so far only inter-faculty, interdepartmental teaching and research facility.
The Magnet facility is brand spanking new. It's got a really cool potential for having crossover between all the different focuses on game design and game development here at NYU.
If you sort of look above your heads throughout the space, everything's rigged with a pipe grid so that you can hang screens, you can hang projectors, you can hang cameras, you can hang speakers. You can sort of set up any part of the space for informal presentation.
The students are, you know, just ecstatic. They love the new space. They're here all the time. It's a warm, friendly environment.
The fact that we're in the same space as, I think, Tisch, the game lab, ITP, and all these other schools and get to interact with people in roughly the same fields, but not necessarily from NYU engineering specifically. It's been a really great experience.
This sort of research unit for the IDM program, right, is called the Brooklyn Experimental Media Center. It's media research that requires an experimental design. You got to go out in the field and test it.
Having the opportunity to have the mobile augmented reality lab located at the Magnet space has really been incredible. It's really the opportunity of a lifetime. It gets me up in the morning. I'm excited to kind of come in and work with these guys. You're working with, you know, some of the brightest minds, young minds that are out there right now. They've got incredible amount of energy. The ideas are just constantly flowing.
We have game design happening at Game Center, and then we have this kind of more open-ended interactive department at Poly that focuses not only on gaming but interactive play and interaction. And I think the potential for really groundbreaking experiences to come out of that fusion is really strong.
There's tons of internship opportunities here. I see my friends, you know, working at all kinds of little startups and things like that. There's the NYU Poly Incubator, which I know that people are part of.
This is an excellent place to tap into the resources of the faculty, current students, tap into the resources of NYU, tap into the resources of the incubator.
What you put into the program is exactly what you get out. And so if you go into it with that mindset, you'll leave with endless opportunity.
The more you can get outside the building and connect with what's going on in the borough, the better off you are. I think it's a fantastic community.
Students are able to tailor the program to their visions and projects that they want to create.
Most academic programs will teach students a particular software or particular coding skills. The digital media program teaches students to build things.
The engineering aspects, like the actual computer programming classes, leave you with a skill set to not only dream big and have that artistic vision, but then to actually be able to create that yourself.